The Mahamuni Pagoda near Mandalay is Myanmar's most sacred Buddhist site after Kuthodaw in Yangon. This site is blindingly brilliant with gold walls along the inner arched walkways. The Buddha image in the sacred center of the temple was carried to this location in 1784. Monarchic rule ended in the late 1800s. However, veneration of the Mahamuni image has continued, and today this image is visited and idolized by many pilgrims, including Rakhine, Mon, and Burman people. Only men are allowed near the image of Mahamuni to touch the Buddha and apply additional layers of gold leaf already inches thick. This historical monastery is all that remains of the former 19th century palace. Its architecture is traditional Burmese, known for its teak carvings of Buddhist myths. A model of this Kuthodaw Pagoda site shows the 729 pagodas, each containing a Buddhist scripture carved on a 5-foot-high marble slab. As such, it's referred to as the world's largest book. Let's see how the gold leaf used on these temples is made. A small amount of gold is sandwiched between layers of a special paper, then pounded until it becomes a thin piece of gold leaf. Beading, puppet making, weaving, and wood carving workshops are prevalent in Mandalay. Many huge Buddha sculptures are made here using the lost wax process. Mandalay, with over 1.6 million people in the metro area, is Myanmar's second largest city. It's located 445 miles north of Yangon on the east bank of the Irrawaddy River. Since the country gained independence from Britain in 1948, Mandalay continues to be the main cultural, educational, religious, and economic hub of Upper Myanmar. Half the country's monks live in this area. Mandalay has a significant Chinese population, perhaps a result of the 680-mile oil and gas pipeline project almost completed nearby. This pipeline and planned railway, parallel to the pipeline, will provide China's Yunnan province direct access to the Bay of Bengal. The Irrawaddy is Myanmar's most important commercial waterway. It flows about 1,350 miles north to south through central Myanmar. This river valley forms the historical, cultural, and economic heartland of Myanmar. The Mingun Unfinished Pagoda is an hour upstream from Mandalay. One corner has a rock slide, evidence of a recent earthquake, as earthquakes are prevalent in this area. A huge bell is another attraction in Mingun. This pagoda, about 10 kilometers northwest of Mandalay, was built in 1816. It is painted white and modeled on the physical description of the Buddhist mythological mountain, Mount Meru. Watch the sunset from the temple on top of Mandalay Hill, or watch pedestrians on the 3/4 mile long teak bridge over Tongtimun Lake.